Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to get voting list from Jira issue through REST API. Yeah. Getting the list or it returns the detail about the votes on an particular issues. It returns details about the votes on a particular issue. This operation requires the allow users to vote an issue options to be on. This option is set in general configuration for Jira. So here we'll see how we can extract votes through Jira issue using REST API. So if you don't know about it and want to learn in detail, then don't forget to watch complete video. And if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. When you want to extract the voting list from Jira issue, simply you can see it. The vote option is available here. So you can see the count of voting might get increased when the number of users has voted it. In this defect, you can see there is a one user who voted this issue as up. Now, if I want to extract this detail, definitely I will need some REST API applications. And from here, I have to mention some details and parameter whose that I will get the request through JSON. So method I'm going to use here as a get and post that I need issue ID for extracting the vote. So you can see here demo 4 is my issue ID. So I am going to use as demo 4 and /votes. So this is my complete path has been successful. Once I will click on send, I will get the voting list available here. Who has voted? The complete detail about the voting is here. You can see how many votes are available. There is a one vote has voted true, then the detail about the vote and the person who has voted this. So this is how we can extract vote is done on Jira issue through REST API. That's all about this video. Hope you liked it. If really enjoyed the session, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.